Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Inshallah, in this short series, we'll be going over some of the verses of the Quran, taking a deeper look, reflecting, pondering, benefiting from what some of the scholars have mentioned. After all, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions the reason why He revealed the Quran. He says, لِيَدَّبَّرُوا آيَاتِهِ, so they may ponder and reflect over its verses.